Here's one I'm sure you enjoy.
I want to thank you all for coming out in this weather here. It has calmed down a little bit. I know a lot of you have come from quite a ways away, and we really thank you for coming out to see Eddie Blazonczyk and the Versatones from Chicago. And we do have another special treat for you. A band that has performed at the Withrow Ballroom numerous times. However, it hasn't been for quite some years, as it has been at least 25 years since this band has performed at the Withrow Ballroom. They used to fill this place, as they're going to fill this place today. As soon as we get all the snowbirds back in here, they're still traveling down all the way from Duluth even. But they've had some snow problems up there in the roads, I hear. But we're going to keep going here. We've got the original Dobrzynski brothers back together. It took a long time to get them back together. What do you say? And it was a lot of work, but we had a lot of help getting them together here. A lot of help from Debbie Dobrzynski and Diane Dobrzynski. And to get Todd on board, along with everybody else. And Lee Rootsy flew in from New York to be with the band, so that was pretty great. And we got Reggie on horn, and Brother Mark, and Todd, and Chuck on drums, and Kevin Gray on horn. He's over there. So ladies and gentlemen, again, they haven't played for 25 years, so this is going to be interesting. Get your cameras ready.
You know Toivo, he's got to get in tune.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause and some screaming here for the Dobrzynski brothers from Spokane.